for the following counties in New Jersey, Hunterdon and Somerset. The National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a flood warning for small streams in southeastern Hunterdon County in northwestern New Jersey, west central Somerset County, until 2:30 a.m. At 10:25 p.m., area basins were rising in response to the heavy rain that fell earlier this evening. The Neshannock River at Reville has risen above flood stage to 7.2 feet. These flooding waters will flow downstream toward the south branch of the Raritan River near Neshannock Station in Somerset, New Jersey. Some locations that will experience flooding include Flemington and Clover Hill. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. A flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. All interested parties should take necessary precautions immediately. For the following area, in New York, Southwest Suffolk, coastal